Y me va a ver. Hostias tú, me voy a encontrar una... un Chris Blade. ¿Qué es eso? No hace nada de daño, pero está todo guapo. No, estoy live. Ya me ves. ¿Dónde estoy?
Ahí
va,
creo que el
audio va
un poco
mal. Sí, bueno, debajo. Joder, hijo puta de este. No, solo el primero. A ver, yo lo que tengo que hacer de todas formas es... Estoy intentando ir al sitio donde... Por ahí no es. Tú, esto es donde la lava que te decía antes. No sé cómo de retrasado va. ¿Dónde? ¿Aquí?
Otra vuelta.
Tengo que cargarme.
Ahí donde hay tierra.
Momento, me tengo que cargar estos dos. ¿Aquí dentro? Aquí, Ale. Alex. Alex. ¿Me oyes, Alex?
Sí, te voy a lanzar la play.
Ah, muy guapo.
Porque es que me sale tres veces el sonido.
Claro. Está igual, te colgo.
Ahí está la espada de nuevo. Ya te he colgado yo en el WhatsApp. Ahí tienes que recargarte a estos. Creo, ¿vale? Ah, mierda. Está Clary.
Tanto chungos los bichitos estos de los cojones. Aquí no hay nada. Aquí había antes una... un Shardstone, pero ya está.
Creo que era ahí, tío. Oh, es que no me acuerdo dónde está la espada.
Ah, bueno.
Dale a Start, igual ya la tienes. Déjame ver tus espadas.
Es que he dejado unas cuantas en el... He dejado unas cuantas en el storing.
Esto fue hace un mazo, tío.
Hey Gary, ¿yo
qué? No, I'm sorry. I've been watching my brother playing Demon's Soul for a bit.
How are we doing, Gary?
Are you in already, Gary? One second, because I want to see where to get the dragon sword. I'm surprised I still remember this game. Must have been.
Dude, you played it so much though with Oscar.
About 10 years ago though, probably.
I'm streaming on YouTube, Gary. It's my new career. If you want to watch me, I could share. No, I'm not share playing because you can't do it from watch it from PS4.
I watch it from my phone. It's pretty cool. Like, hey, turn around. Have
there's
you ever been
path
here?
Yeah. No, this is the first time I've come out here.
Yeah, so the new blacksmith's around here somewhere. I think if you go,
there's one guy down there. There's one guy down there.
In there. In that place, I think. That you're just looking at with the two doors.
Yeah. Well, let's go.
That's the blacksmith.
Let me go down there. Oh, you're joking. Watch me die. Ooh. That was scary. Ah. Oh.
So now you can get there from the start. All that was so tricky, wasn't it?
I love how they make the levels, like, reconnect.
It's because there's no bonfires in this one, isn't it? Are you wanting to play, Gary? Nice.
What, watch the... to watch? I'm not share playing, that's the thing, like it's on YouTube,
so
that Alex is watching.
What's happening with
that was lucky.
Marcus?
That was lucky. Oh, that was lucky.
Marcus is PS5. It looks like he's gonna give up.
Yeah.
Dude!
Is this him?
Oh. What?
Is this him, Alex?
I think it's a bit delayed. Because when you... Yeah, that's it.
Oh
that's
yeah, I almost died, right?
That's him, bro.
So he why is this guy cool?
He does the good weapons. He's the only one that can upgrade the dragon sword. And he can infuse your weapons and stuff. To James.
Yeah.
What you have to do is it's roll rather than wear armor.
I know, but take my armor off.
Well, Wear something that gives you somewhat of protection, but a lot of agility. And then there's a ring somewhere that lets you roll. Oh no, that's Dark Souls.
Should I take this off?
Well, it's up to you.
How do I take it off?
Square?
No.
It's a bell for some reason. Hey, I'm gonna play with the gas man. Actually, I can do it at the same time. This world's crazy, man. Crazy.
Why don't you just pin it to the bottom? Like, instead of pinning it, just have it in the bottom. No, but you can do. You can watch, and it overlays on your screen instead of it taking up a section.
Should put it on your phone, it's easier.
Oh, hello. You have to make a deal.
I don't know where to go, Alex, where should I go?
That's the thing with this game.
Should I go to the prison world?
Just Google, man, where to find the dragon sword.
The thing is, I've been in
here. You might not like it. It's a very agile sword.
I can't do anything in there. I've not been here yet. Let's go there.
But I remember it kind of ruined my game. The Dragon Sword, because I wanted to try new weapons, because I found it relatively early on. And I wanted to update new weapons.
No, stupid. Holy fuck, what the fuck is this guy?
You fighting it?
Yeah. Fuck you. Well, that guy was strong. A lot of people have died against this guy. Jesus Christ. Fuck me. Did you see that, Alex?
No.
Like, that tree got hit by lightning and scared the shit out of me.
I'm putting in some Pop-Tarts. Oh yeah. Hey, Darren, do you need any furniture? Who do you need us? Okay. I'm in the process of making a lot of furniture. Oh, would have hooked you up, man.
Mate's right.
Sorry?
Says you'll find a ring past here. Yeah, right.
It's not even me. Three rings.
Oh, these guys are fast. Shit. Ooh. Me too, those are hard. They're so fast.
Remember the PS Vita?
Yeah, man. Fucking great though.
What a waste of money that one.
It was great, the problem is no one made games for it, man.
Fuck the fuck. It was ugly as well. Ugly as fuck.
Ugly?
The interface was
ugly. Oh, yeah, the interface. The interface was trying way too hard, yeah.
I don't know. Captains don't know what looks good and what looks bad. Or they have a different idea of it. Although they nailed it with a PS4.
PS5 is better, dude.
What?
Good looking. The UI on the PS5 is really nice. Holy shit, man, these guys are kicking my ass.
Yeah. We're talking about a good time.
Just the look of the interface, right? Is what you mean?
No. Look at the actual plastic.
Oh yeah, the design itself is ugly as hell, yeah.
These buff by 9mm.
Yeah, it is. It is very nice. I don't know what they were thinking of the PS5, but it's so... I think it was so big that they were just like, okay, well, we just need to embrace the fact that it's a thing.
We'll add a couple plastic packs. Was it plastic?
Sorry?
Are the whites fit? Hey.
I think it's also
actually, just... Gary, damn, you might be onto something there. You might be onto something, Gary.
Okay.
Cómeme. He's got a shotgun, bro. Fucking hell.
I'm getting my ass kicked.
Got killed by a claymore guy. Too loud. Did pretty well with a claymore. Using a magic?
Not very often, at least not yet.
I only used it for an arrow.
Yeah, that's what I'm currently doing basically.
I remember the two. There's a ring that refills your magic, but super slowly, like every 20 minutes. Maybe every 10 minutes. And, there's a point at the end, before you kill the king. There's a blue dragon defending it. And you can kill the dragon. If you go under the building, you can barely see his head, but you shoot arrows at his head. And me and Oscar were like watching a film and changing every 5 minutes to shoot the magic arrows and waiting for the thing to restart and then watching a film. Because it took like a couple hours. Have you killed the dragon, James?
No. Too early.
The one that flies over.
Oh, you're kidding me? Am I fighting now? A boss?
No. In the first map, the one that flies over to you.
Yeah, I haven't killed him, no.
Just buy 100 arrows. And every time he flies over, chuck an arrow at him. You can kill him.
Dude, there's a boss there, Alex. I'm not ready for this.
You know what I mean?
What the fuck?
They're coming, Eric.
I know which one you mean, but I'm not. How am I gonna kill him?
So you go to. You go to the top of one of the bridges.
1 second.
And he flies over, and it just keeps flying over.
I know, yeah.
And every time he flies over, you shot an arrow at him. You shoot an arrow at him. I'm keeping
a close watch. Yeah, but it's not gonna take fucking years.
Yeah. You get a lot of souls. Fuck me. By the way,
Alex.
Solo.
Alex, what do I do with the demon souls? This is the iron soul. This is the iron demon soul.
Oh, so.
And then
don't
this
spend
is
them.
The hard demon soul.
Don't spend them. I never spend them. The blacksmith that you've just encountered.
Yeah.
Can infuse the soul of the demon into a sword.
And is that like? Do I have to like
Fucking hell. I was gonna die there. Oh, it's me, I think. You're an absolute G, Gary.
Alex, can I sell stuff?
I got
like 20 mail breaker, I just don't want them.
Dude, but careful with selling stuff. Like, the broken sword. You know the broken sword that you find at the beginning?
I haven't found that.
Your first?
No.
Your first sword. First sword of the game.
You have a heart. No, I started with a long sword. Are you thinking of Dark Souls?
No.
I'm a knight.
Oh no, so you're right. You go down, you start with a broken sword, then you shoot morph into your character or something.
No. Are you thinking of Dark Souls?
Yeah.
This is Demon's Souls, remember?
Yeah. 1, 2, poopa.
Oh, who the fuck are you?
I have sinned. I swore.
Now I downed it. I downed the one on the right. He's eliminated now.
I too. May I share God's power with you?
Yep. There.
I see. You wish to train yourself in stoicism. Very well. I pray we meet again.
Fuck it, I'm gonna bring you in here. He's looking at me. They've moved. I think. Oh shit. No, they're pushing me.
I have 6 arrows, Alex.
No, you need 100.
Well, excuse you, just lucky it's me.
I don't know where to buy arrows. Oh, here we go.
Fuck it out.
I can only carry
you come back alive.
X amount.
Hmm.
I can only carry
yeah.
27.
I thought it was 99.
Could be that in the remake they've.
Yeah, maybe you can't do that anymore.
No interest, eh?
Hmm.
I can tell you're not going to last long here.
Let's see what we can do.
So, general information. The broken sword. This weapon cannot be upgraded except with a pure blood demon soul to upgrade it to the blue blood sword.
But it's more like that I don't have that.
The broken sword. You must have it. Just look wherever you left your swords. It must be in there.
I don't. I didn't pick it up.
Maybe if you go back to exactly where the game started, that's where the sword will be. Played with resin, James.
Sorry?
Have you had a go with resin before? Played with resin?
Yeah, the resin on the sword.
The resin. The boxy resin.
Pine. Oh, yeah, yeah. Is this guy gonna come and burn this or what?
Is that how we did the finger that you made? Remember you casted my finger?
Yeah. I mean, that's a different type than what you'd probably use for a table, but yeah, it is. What a soul remains. Serves as bait for the soul starved. Can I go back now? Is he not gonna burn this? Of course it is. And I'm dead.
Really? Ah, okay. You're dead, brother.
Speaking of which, I need to check my...
But James, once you kill the dragon, he doesn't come back. Ever.
Yeah, I know, but... How the fuck do I kill him? Let's try it with the thing.
Gats. Has Roxy played this game?
Roxy, no. This is,
Does she not like it?
No. Why would he think so? Does she like it?
I don't know.
Not her type of game at all.
She plays Final Fantasy.
Yeah, but this is nothing like it.
No, of course not.
Well, Final Fantasy isn't turn-based anymore. In fact, she kind of prefers the...
I'm with you. Killed this mate. He had a machine gun. I'm not in yet. He is back middle right. Now he's back in your wherever you spawn on the right.
Wow.
So funny.
Oh my god! Got in the fucking head. Right.
This door is locked. Yeah, I can't do anything here anymore. I'm gonna go right to the beginning like you say, Alex. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Alex, I'm right at the beginning here, but this is as far beginning as I can get.
I can't see at the moment. Oh, is that where you start?
It's not, but you can't get.
Oh, you can't go back there.
You can't get to the start, to the very start.
Right.
I mean, I'm gonna check my storage. I've definitely not dropped it anyway, because I haven't dropped anything, but.
I've got enough, Gary. You don't bring it.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
Was it always this bad on PS4, or did it just get progressed?
Nah, it was always been a little bit like that.
Because fuck me, man. I don't know how they have the guts to publish something like that.
I've got loads of spider stone, Alex. What can you do with that?
I don't know. The demon sword was so hard, man. The upgrading weapons.
The fortified bows.
Fuck! I was looking at the phone. Shut up.
You have a heart of gold.
Oh, man,
betray your soul.
The smith over here can do some goodness for me.
Demon Souls. Has it come out remastered for PS4 as well?
No, not for PS4.
Money there, Gary, behind you. Some money behind you, Gary. Yeah, to the right. Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna start watching your screen, James, because it's a bit distracting.
You're gonna stop, did you say?
Yeah.
Okay.
Stop watching your stream.
That's okay.
It's okay. Gary's gonna die in 3, 2, 1. Just hide, man. A bit. No.
Go for it. You got this guy. Said not to shoot, but not to... Oh, the cards end there anyway. Card, you've got a card and the gate's right there.
Jesus Christ.
Gary doing his parkour. Parkour. Oh, it's already been here.
I think it's further to the right. They're closed.
Box here.
Put it down. Oh, I got a loadout. Some ammo. On top of the box, on top of the book. Just let me know when you go back here. Okay.
Cool.
Alright, peace out, brother. Still time for dindins, isn't it?
Coming. No. Peggy. Peggy, sit. Sit. Good girl. Come here. Did you eat? Was it nice? Was it nice?
Was it good? Yeah.
go. Did you bring it? Bring the ball. Good girl.